Good morning, everybody. It's Ramona, your independent Scentsy consultant. Today is Scentsy Saturday, and we're talking about Snow-Kissed Cranberry. This was chosen by the ever so divine Susan Fitzpatrick. She has a channel here on YouTube, so definitely check her out. Thank you, Susan, for picking Snow-Kissed Cranberry because it's one of my favorites. Scentsy says this is frozen pink cranberries trek through a path of fresh fallen powder among white balsam and glistening sugared woods. Okay, that's a mouthful. So definitely with the sugar comes in, I think it's like a sugared cranberry. It's sweet. You still get some tartness with it. And I don't really get balsam, like any Christmas tree notes, or I do get kind of like just a fresh woodsy note with the cranberry. So it's not spiced, it's just like the tart cranberry with those other notes of freshness and kind of a woodsy note. So I have this, I always order this every year, plus I have it in a multitude of car bars, a couple of scent circles and room spray, and I love it. So scent appeal for me is 9 or 10 out of 10. I love it, and lots of people do love it. This is a Scentsy favorite for sure. Throw, I would call a medium. It doesn't blow me out of the house for sure, but it's definitely present. I can smell it room to room. It's definitely there. So I'm going to give it 7 to 7.5 out of 10. So the throw is also really good. So, would I repurchase this? Yes, I will. Yes, I have all of the above. Check, check, check. It's a thumbs up for me. Now, what I'm going to do this week is I'm going to throw in a second one. And it was suggested last week for me to do 2 scents at a time on Scentsy Saturday, which we can certainly do that. And, you know, we're coming back around now to lots of things that I've talked about way in the past on Scentsy Saturday. So they may be repeats, but they will probably be repeats from a long time ago. And if you're new to the channel, you may not have seen it. What I will try to do is stick to things that are in the current catalog or current brochures, whatever they happen to be. So moving forward, we're going to do 2 at a time. So this one is Mighty Pine, and this is from the holiday collection right here, which is current. On my website, go to menu, go down to collections, and you'll see the holiday collection. This is fresh cut pine trimmed with icy lavender, shines through crisp mountain air. Now on cold, I was quite concerned because even now on cold in the empty clam, the clam is empty, and it is still very, very sharp, astringent pine. Very sharp. Along with probably the herbal lavender. So I was kind of nervous about this. However, melting it, it really mellowed out very nicely. It kind of toned down the pine. And a little bit of lavender slash clean, like a clean lavender with a clean pine. I just said that. Don't mistake it. I'm not saying that it smells like a cleaner out of a bottle. No, it just is like being outdoors in the fresh air with the fresh trees around you in the woods cutting down your Christmas tree. That's what it smells like. So it definitely mellowed out. It was very tolerable and actually quite enjoyable. And I can see melting this in the room where your Christmas tree is going to be. It would be very lovely there. So scent appeal for me, surprisingly, I liked it more than what I thought I would. So I'm going to give it 7.5 to 8 out of 10. I enjoyed it. Throw, it was quite strong. 8, 8.5 out of 10, very present. And it lasted a long time. So that's a thumbs up for me also. So that's this week's, Scentsy Saturday. Now, next week I'm going to pick, and we're going to do the last 2 of the holiday collection. Joy and Wonder and Mulled Cider and Spice. So I'll be working on these this week, and next Saturday I'll review these, and then we'll go back to you guys choosing, and we're going to start with 2 at a time. So hopefully it won't be a hullabaloo, because sometimes when there's just one pick, there's like 10 names down there. It's like, so hopefully it won't get too confusing with 2, and we'll just pick the 2 that come across first. All right, guys, so that's it for this week's Scentsy Saturday. I hope everybody has a safe and happy week, and I'll see you next week. Bye.